We've got about 17 hours left of Democratic opening statements. It's day three of the impeachment trial of President Donald Trump. I'm Jacqueline Fell, and these are the three things to watch for Thursday, January 23rd, 2020. First, watch for Democrats to focus today's opening arguments on the first charge against President Trump, abuse of power. Next, watch for Republicans to stand by their commander-in-chief, dismissing the Democrats' case as nothing new. Lastly, watch for sketches from inside the Senate chamber. There could be another outburst from a protester.